I like to use sort of our three horizons around transformation. Because for me, it's around the experience. And it's the experience both internally and the experiences that your clients, people that use your products, are having. Secondly, is around acceleration. And transformation is all around accelerating that journey to the outcomes that you want to get to. But at the heart of transformation is insight, really. And it's insight around, are you unlocking that value? Is the transformation actually giving you something back? And is your workforce really changing to adapt to where the organization needs to be to succeed against its competitors, succeed in the changing dynamics in the world. Digital is one such transformation caused through the disruption that digital media, digital devices have brought, and really it caused the expectations of your customers and your clients to exponentially rise. So what they're using in their everyday life, they expect in the product they are going to buy from you. That is one type of transformation, and undoubtedly we'll have others that are coming from AI, from the things that we are yet to see come into the industry.